Everybody to TonyBet, what number? That's another Poker Punchout. It's the first week of the event. We've got three more after this one, so the first of 4 weeks. Each of our five contestants today has a chance to win $10,000, and 3 weeks from now, a chance to win $100,000. Over to our friends and TonyBet. Look at this new game board. Very nice. I'm feeling a little bit like off marker. And I'm not so much like prepared. All right, so let's call up our first contestant. Guillaume Germain is coming up. So here's how the game works. The punch out. Here's Guillaume. Right. There's Guillaume. All right. So the game works like this. Guillaume goes in, chooses five of these boxes, or excuse me, three of these boxes at random. There's an envelope in each box. Every time he pulls out an envelope, we're going to look at it, we're going to see the total. If the total adds up to $300, he gets $10,000. Boom. All right. Now, if you don't get $300, you get whatever amount you draw deposited into your bank account. All right. So, if you want to step it up, if you're not sure where you grab your first envelope,
$45 on the total. One more to go. The 10, the queen of diamonds. Looking for 145.
Okay. All right. Congratulations, Troy. Okay. Getting what's old? Number four. Where's Eric? Here he comes. All right. All right, Eric. Welcome. How you doing? All right, Eric's ready to go. So you've seen how well did this. So one at a time. That bad luck. He's going for the ace of spades. Oh, root around in there. Is there an envelope? There it is. Oh, yeah. Sometimes you gotta be around in there. Find the magic spot. You know what I mean? All right, Eric's got his first envelope.
Eric.
Hard work rewarded there. $80. All right, 220 to go for Andy Poisson, contestant number four. Going ace of diamonds this time. Envelope number two. 220 to go. $70. So he's 150 short. You're at 150 so far. One more envelope for Andy Poisson. It's the king of spades. And the number is $70 for total. 220, $220 for your $20. Congratulations, Eric. All right, sitting right there. All right, Audrey's back. So our final, we got this little, so great, okay. Sales to me, our final contestants. Calm down. Thanks for waiting, Sarah. Welcome. You're doing all right. He's doing all right. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Now our final contestant, a round of applause for our final contestant. All right, yes. So, all right, sales, are you ready? Envelopes, she's ready to go.
Whoa.
They wrote the name board there, but he went for the ace of clubs. It is hanging there. It's hanging in the middle. See, there's a little hanging. There you go. He's got it. Okay. Envelope number one. Punch that thing over 40. First number is $95. Great start. $205 to go.
I'm working on mine.
Yeah, I got a deal saver. She will open up envelope number two. 95 so far. And now an additional 100 dollars. 100 to go. He is 100 here. He wins $10,000. He's going for the king of clubs. Now the clubs, king of clubs. He's on the 100 is the number he needs. What are we looking at here? 85. Oh, so $285. Still very close. There you go. You heard it from Andy Coates. So congratulations to us, Andy. Congratulations to all of our contestants. That was week one of the contest. And Guillaume, Eric, Sales, Eric, and Troy. Congratulations to all the contestants. A big thank you to Olay over here. That is your name, right? Yes. Excellent. Thank you for coming. Thank you. And we'll be back with you the next 3 weeks. Hey, it's Malibu. How are you doing? All right, then 3 weeks to go. So next week, the following week, and the week after that, the last week, $100,000 on the line. Each week from now until then, $10,000 on the line. Every deposit you make with TonyBet here at Playground Poker Club. I'm not talking about anywhere else. Here at Playground, you deposit your TonyBet account, you get entered for a chance to win. Go to the direct.